But I'm just curious, because it got so personal, things about, you know, his family, and he was talking about things with that were being alleged about you. And do you regret any of that? Do you wish in hindsight it didn't get that personal about his family, the religion, all that, the dad?
Yeah, so some of the things maybe maybe too far, but hey, it is what it is. And it's the fight business at the end of the day. It went the way it went. And that's it.